Carbon dioxide, it's naturally abundant, is needed for plant growth and the food chain, and is part of world harmony. Yet carbon dioxide's role as a greenhouse gas, or a gas which absorbs infrared radiation, means it could upset the delicate balance, and it certainly has. Firstly, it should be recognized that global warming is not a hoax. Companies which profit from excess CO2 levels in the atmosphere and little regulation on this issue, such as petroleum companies and deforestation companies, have succeeded in muddling the truth behind global warming. These companies conduct lobbying, sort of, I help you, you help me, through financing politicians during campaigns, just like the $300 million which have been given to politicians in the past 20 years by companies which rely on deforestation. The truth behind global warming is that it's happening fast, and extremes in both hot and cold weather only reinforce this truth. Both average temperature and temperature anomaly, or differences from the average temperature, are increasing. This means there are even cold extremes with temperatures, and NASA explains it's not due to differences with the sun. Due to changes in global climate, many birds have gone extinct from disruptions in their migration patterns, and insect behavior has seen significant change. So how can carbon dioxide contribute to all this? In a greenhouse, light ventures through the glass, but cannot escape as easily, becoming trapped and warming the greenhouse. In the same way, any gases which have three or more atoms are able to trap forms of electromagnetic radiation. It works like this. Infrared radiation strikes a molecule of carbon dioxide and causes it to vibrate, just like when a bungee cord is stretched. After being trapped for some time, the radiation is then emitted by the carbon dioxide, just as with the release of a stretched bungee cord. Because carbon dioxide is able to keep heat from escaping, the millions of tons of fossil fuels burned every day are causing global issues. The ocean, which allows carbon dioxide to dissolve into it in the form of carbonic acid, is steadily becoming more acidic, and ice, which helps cool the earth by reflecting light back into space, is steadily being depleted. The past few years have even seen a record loss of Arctic sea ice, so it is important to become aware of these issues and support efforts to correct them.